So now I'm gonna react on the video Soorarai Pottru intro scene. So before I start, hello everyone, I'm Monali Naik. Welcome to my channel Nakhrewali Mona. और अगर आपने मुझे अभी तक subscribe नहीं किया होगा, तो please do subscribe my channel. So let's go. Suriya,
this is Deccan Air 582. Minimum fuel. Requesting landing clearance.
Go around Deccan Air 582.
Unable to go around. I said we have a fuel emergency. God damn it.
Oh my
I
God.
Say again. Deccan Air 582. Fuel இல்லன்னு சொல்றேன். ஏன் லேண்ட் பண்ண விட மாட்டேங்கறீங்க?
There's something wrong, captain. அவங்க protocol follow பண்ணல.
சென்னை டவர் requesting
reason for denial.
உங்களுக்கு லேண்ட் கிளியரன்ஸ் வந்து கேப்டன்.
அவங்க ஏன் லேண்ட் பண்ண விட மாட்டேங்கறீங்க? ஏய், யாத்தீங்க? காஸ் கூப்பிடுங்க.
வரா. மரா என்ன நடக்குது? ஏன் லேண்ட் பண்ண விட மாட்டேங்கறீங்க?
கேட் யூ காப்பி. தாம்பரம் ஏர் ஃபோர்ஸ் ரன்வே 15. அங்க லேண்ட் பண்றா. அது வரைக்கும் ஃபியூல் இருக்குல்ல?
இன்னொரு லேண்டிங் ஃபியூல் இருக்கு. மரா, யூ ஷூர் யூ வாண்ட் டு ப்ரோசீட்?
ஐ அம் ஷூர்.
யூ காட் ப்ராப்ளம் அட மரா.
கொத்தடி தாம்பரத்துல இருக்கடா. நான் பாத்துக்கிறேன்ல.
ரோஜா.
Based on simply fire and stories from the world of AV. Oh my God, what is he doing exactly?
தாபரம் கவுண்ட் கண்ட்ரோல், திஸ் இஸ் கேப்டன் சைதன்யா ராவ், பேட்ச் ஆஃப் 987, ப்ளீஸ் அக்னாலஜ்.
தாபரம் ஏர்போர்ட் ஸ்டேஷன்ல உங்களுக்கு லேண்ட் பண்ண பர்மிஷன் இல்ல கேப்டன். இது ராணுவ பகுதி, டர்ன் அரவுண்ட் இமிடியட்லி. திஸ் இஸ் அன் ஆர்டர்.
Very, very, very different intro scene. Like, I have reacted on so many intro scene from so many movies of so many actors, but this was very different. It gave me goosebumps as well. I was totally shocked in intro scene itself, and which is giving me excitement of watching the movie. This is the most awesome thing about this intro scene, and this is outstanding. So talking, I guess that Deccan Air is owned by Suriya sir himself in this movie, because I have reacted on the scene, emotional scene and the mother scene and all of Soorarai Pottru, where he is willing to open his own airlines and he wanted to do so many things to have his own airline. So I guess finally he is having a own airline, because he's trying so many different things to reach out and to save people and to do each and everything to save his airline and everything. So he's trying so many different things which he actually failed, but It means it was his own airlines. And oh my God, why did this happen? Because after so much of efforts, after so much of difficult conditions and all, if he's having his own airlines and then which is getting simply crashed before because of fuel problem, that is really bad actually. So the fuel problem is created in the scene itself. We could see that. See, I can't understand the language, but the most of the things was in English as well. So there was a fuel problem. So what to do? So there was an emergency. I didn't understand what Surya sir said to him, what instruction did he give to those people, but I guess he gave the same instruction that land over there as well, the force, air force, the area of air force, land over there. So I guess that's the reason he landed over there, the pilot landed over there. Thousands of people, I guess hundreds of people would have been killed. क्योंकि वहाँ पे चालू थी ट्रेनिंग, देर वर सो मेनी पीपल डूइंग ट्रेनिंग एंड एवरीथिंग वॉज हैपनिंग वेरी पीसफुली. दैट्स द रीजन आई वॉज थिंकिंग वाई सूर्या सर इज गोइंग ऑन हिज बाइक समवेयर एंड चेजिंग समवन. वाई बाइक? बिकॉज बाइक एंड द एयरलाइन एंड एवरीथिंग इज टोटली डिफरेंट. वाई इज ही गोइंग समवेयर? एंड द लुक ऑफ हिम वॉज लिटरली वेरी सीरियस एंड लिटरली वेरी डेंजरस. ओ माई गॉड, द ब्लैक शर्ट, बुलेट एंड एवरीथिंग. दैट सीन वॉज देयर इन ट्रेलर एज वेल. So, oh my God, the way he was like trying, he's rushing towards there, and a watchman and everyone was like, somebody entered without the permission, right? So everybody was actually chasing him, and in the end where he was like, he could like, come on yaar, unki khud ki jo airline hai wo apni aankhon ke samne jal rahi hai, people are dying, he's giving instruction to pilot but the pilot is already dead. I literally felt bad, I got goosebumps after watching it, and he was literally dead over there, and what to do, and people are like surrounded over him like as if he is what do we say, he's the one who did it purposely. But I literally felt bad for this scene actually. And if this is the intro scene, whole movie is outstanding. Even the interval scene was outstanding, and that was only done in one take. He's such an outstanding actor, man. Seriously. Oh my God. So there might be so many people in the plane itself. So they must be injured. They must be, some must be dead. And this is what I am getting excitement to watch, because after opening your own airlines, if so many people are dead, so many people are into problem, so what will happen next? Already you have faced so many problems while opening your own airlines, and then after you having your own airlines, you are again having a problem in your ways, and how will he tackle? This is literally a motivational story, I guess, because I haven't watched the movie, but still I am literally excited, because come on, most of the times what happened is we fail. What do we think? That, oh my God, oh, I'm getting less views, I don't have subscribers. For example, I'm giving a YouTuber example, I can't do anything, when will I earn more? And then what do they do? Okay, I can't, this can't be done by me, so I'm not doing this, I'll stay away from this. This is the worst thing anyone can do. You should try and try and try and try till your last breath. You never know when will miracle happen. This is outstanding. So this was my reaction on the video, Soorarai Pottru, Surya sir's entry scene, and this was outstanding. What do you feel about it? Do let me know in the comment section below. I come up with videos every day, so don't forget to like and subscribe and drop a comment in the comment section below. Baki Bharat Niyalecha. Bye.